Hello and welcome back. In Ginatilan Mountains, in Salamanca where we live, we have a lot of porogs, and we are going to take you through all of the porogs around our area. We're starting with the camp Toyoktok. It's a little bit older than most of the other ones. We have some really old ones, someone like 3-4 years old like this one, and some brand new ones that's built during COVID times. So all of these places is really relaxing and enjoyable. And this one is the one at the very top. You do not get any higher up in Salamanca, in Ginatilan. So without further introduction, this is the place. As you can see here, it is drivable the whole way up. It's a good view. This direction is where me and Jessa is living. We live just where you can see the road goes up there. That's where we live, a little bit to the left of that. You can see it's a track, you know, it's drivable. We drive in here easily, not a problem. So for me and Jessa, we're just relaxing. I'm having a beer, Jessa enjoying time with Liam. Of course, I enjoy too. And Joey been working lately, so for us, so we just went along. And it's, you know, maybe one of the next days I will put the camera on my motorbike and I will do the drive from the road and in here so you can see yourself. And these kind of tracks is why I drive on trail tires and not tires for road only. It's needed. And you can see here, it's a little bit flowers, it's a little bit flags around. No, it's just us up in the mountain here, me, Joey and Jessa and Liam. So here you can see Camp Toyoktok. And little bit flowers going on there, not much, but a little bit. Looks beautiful enough. If we go up here, we will see. That's Joey.
Hello.
That's the man who always pretend to work when we're around. And there is, oh my god, he's eating again. My boy, always eating. Oh, and there, I don't know if you already recognize her, but that's Jessa. She used to look a little bit different, but now getting old. I'm joking, very beautiful wife. And here you see, a little bit for outside. Of course, choose to sit inside. So, that direction is where we come from, where we live. And that's down there, if you can see the ocean today, that is where we have the view from our house, that site out there. And then it just continues around all the way. Very beautiful. We're on the very top now, no higher. This is as high as it gets, guys. And you can see down the valley here. It's just stunning, beautiful view.
Windy, windy.
Very windy today. You happy, Jay? You happy here? Liam, you enjoy? Yeah, he said yes, very enjoyable. So all of these porogs, it has, so some of them have toilets, some of them have kitchens so you can barbecue. Me and Jessa, we have our own portable barbecue very soon. We have ordered it, we're just waiting for it to arrive. So we can, you know, go to a place like this and have a nice day with some beer, some good food, just let the day go by. Soon, when we finish with the house, we can do things like this. This is just a pretext of what to come. Because we've been so busy lately, we have not had time for this in a long, long time. And for my working, many of my new project works are now finalizing, and I'm expecting work hours to become 6 to 8 hours a day only, like 4 or 5 days a week. So that frees up a lot of time for family. That's why I've been working so hard to get that to happen. And that means more time for living, enjoying. Also, my new work, my new companies, it's things I really wanted to do. So when I'm working now, it's not really like going to work, it's just a part of an enjoyable day, which is much better. That's how it's supposed to be. I make a lot less money than before, but I'm happy, more important. And seriously, when you can build a whole house for 20,000 Norwegian or 2,000 euro, or that would be what, $2,300, you don't really need to make a lot of money. Life is just simpler here, more enjoyable. So we worked hard. COVID stopped a lot of our projects, but we rebuilt ourselves. And now we can enjoy, at least soon, we can start enjoying life again. We're on good road. And spending days at a place like this is a good way to enjoy life. What do you think, Jess?
It is.
It is very. Joey agreed too, as long as he has a red horse, he's happy, he says.
Actually, I'm happy.
Happy, happy? Because soon he has his house back. Me and Jess are occupying his house now. Very annoyed with us. We come in and clean the whole place up. Joey not used to.
No.
Yeah. So this is the first park we show you guys. We have how many else?
Many,
like
many.
7, 8, 9, 10. I have no idea. There's many more.
Yeah, there's one in front of us, so many.
Yeah, there's one. Just on there, and then there's one there, and then there's one there. It's all over along the road. This is the one that's a little bit far from the road, but also it's the one that's on top of the mountain, so we start with that one. It is beautiful though. Very beautiful view. Just like when I'm looking at my wife. Very beautiful. Right, Jess?
True.
Very good, very good. So,
and also guys, we have food here.
Oh yeah, we just brought with a little bit chicken, some chorizo, rice, and a banana for Axel, because Axel wants banana, because I'm healthy. So that's it for the first park. We're just gonna sit down, relax, have some snack, enjoy your meal, enjoy your beer, and maybe one and a half hour go home again. Just a little bit relaxing. So, until next time.
Bye.
See you. Bye bye. Bye bye, Liam. Don't speak to the camera. Talk. I'm very tired now. Just ate. It's very, very soon going to La La La.
He wants to come here.
Oh, yeah, he wants to come. Okay, until next time, bye bye, see you!